السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlu Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 3230 of our daily Nasiha and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, we focus on the 15th of Rabi'ul Awwal. An Abi Salam خادم النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, for him we say رضي الله عنه. So one of the special attendants of Nabi عليه السلام, like Sayyidina Anas bin Malik, one of the most famous, was Abu Salam. He reports عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, the Master عليه السلام said, ما من مسلم أو إنسان أو عبد, there is no Muslim person or any human being or any slave servant of Allah, يقول حِينَ يُمْسِي وَحِينَ يُسْبِحُ, when he makes the evening after Maghrib time, وَحِينَ يُسْبِحُ, or Fajr time, we must read Salat and then read this dua, رَضِيتُ بِاللَّهِ رَبَّهَ, I am pleased that Allah is my Rabb, sustainer, nourisher, provider, وَبِالْإِسْلَامِ دِينَ, Islam is the religion, my religion, وَبِمُحَمَّدٍ, so we can say صَلَّى اللَّهُ سَلَّمْ نَبِيَّ if you want, even if you say it once also it's fine, إِلَّا كَانَ حَقًّا عَلَى اللَّهِ, except it will be upon Almighty Allah جَلَّ وَلَا, أَيُّرْضِيَهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ, Allah will please that person on the day of justice. Imagine Quran teaches us a dua, chapter 3, verse 194. وَلَا تُخْزِنَا يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ, don't disgrace us on the day of justice. Here we got a prophetic prescription how Allah will please us on day of justice. After Fajr, read Fajr, the men in the masjid and the women at home, and Maghrib Salat in the masjid, the men and women at home, all Salats. And after Fajr and Maghrib, read simple dua, رَضِيتُ بِاللَّهِ رَبَّهِ وَبِالْإِسْلَامِ دِينَا وَبِمُحَمَّدٍ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ نَبِيَّا, you can read رَسُولَ وَنَبِيَّا also. Allah Jalla Wala will be pleased with us. Allah will please us on day of justice. On that day, we know chapter 22, Surah Hajj, verse 2. Quran Kareem states, وَتَرَ النَّاسَ سُكَارَى, you will see people as though they drunk, intoxicated. وَمَا هُمْ بِسُكَارَى, but they are not drunk, intoxicated. So what is it? وَلَكِنَّ عَذَابَ اللَّهِ شَدِيدٌ, but the punishment of Almighty Allah is very, very severe. So imagine when Allah is saying very severe. So let us wake up from our slumber. Allah wants us to be successful. Nabi Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam wants us to be successful. Allahumma ij'alna min al-faizin fi dunya wal akhirah. Allah make us from the successful ones in this world and in the year after. Ameen. Salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.